Your picture.
How
and what gives you life in what gives you such a long life is your happiness. You're always happy, right?
Yes. 104.
104. And that is what gives you always a good life, because you're always smiling.
I worked hard.
And you're positive.
Yes.
You're very positive. Your attitude in life is wonderful.
I tried. But here I am, like an old tomato. I get in the optimist summer.
I know.
Yeah, well.
But you just told me that you see it and you remember all your good things in life.
Yes.
And that gives you life.
Yes. My thoughts are from way back.
Uh-huh.
From way back. What I accomplished and what I helped to do very little of. But I'm here.
Yes. And you still have to continue.
I try.
And you make all your effort to be happy and
God said he's not ready for me.
I know, and you're not ready either.
I'm not ready either.
Right. You don't want to go, right?
Right.
Yes, you want to fight still in the life.
I want to be here. Why? I don't know.
Because you're a happy person.
Yes.
And you always thank God.
Yes, I do.
You always thank God for everything.
Yes.
You're a very thankful person.
I am. I'm very gracious.
Yes. You always thank to Hashem from every single thing you have.
Yes.
Every single second you have in life, more and more, you always thanks.
That's what I do.
Yeah.
I thank you so much.
And you always with a big smile.
Yeah.
You're a wonderful person, a beautiful lady.
Thank you so much.
I love you.
And I appreciate you coming in.
Always.
Very nice of you to do that.
I'm your friend.
Yes.
And I love you.
And my door's always open.
Thank you.
All
thank
right,
you.
Honey.
I love you.
If I'm not here, I'm somewhere. I don't know where I am.
I always look for you.
Yeah.
I love you.
I love you too.